Hello guys, welcome to Unicorn Princess Tarot. So this is my reading for Pisces, Kapalaran sa Pananalapi. Okay, so start na natin. This is for November 2020. Okay. Meron kang binibuild or ibibuild. Meron kang gustong gawin. Ituloy mo lang yan. Aralin mo muna bago mo ituloy, ha? But there's a high chance na magde-develop ang iyong money. Mabagal lang, pero sigurado sa huli. Mabagal. I mean, you're good at business, okay? You're good at business and I feel like for some of you, this is a legal matter or mayroon kang documents na certificate such as basta papel na aasikasuhin. Ituloy-tuloy mo lang yan. Whether this is business permit or whatsoever, na medyo nababagalan ka sa proseso, I feel like you can do it kasi you are good at this. You are good at business and stuff like that. Kunin mo yung mga tingin mo makakatulong para sa pag-grow ng negosyo mo or ng kung ano man yung pinagkakitaan mo. Okay? There's two king here, oh. King of Wands and King of Cups. Maganda yung sinasabi sa'yo ng November 2020, Pisces, ha? So, kung ano man yung pinagkakitaan mo or yung ginagawa mo, binibuild mo, medyo matagal lang, pero sigurado sa uli, magiging maganda yung fruit nito. Whether nagpapatayo ka ng bahay, tuloy-tuloy mo lang. For sometimes, may mga nakakapag-discourage sa'yo, maaaring sobrang pagod, stress, ganyan. Pero, ituloy mo lang kung ano man yan. Medyo matagal lang talaga, pero sa huli, nakikita ko, there's a lot of growth. Okay? The King of Wands is someone who is so good at business. Someone who is, marunong siya makipag-sales talk. Ganyan. And, I can feel honesty here. Oh, so, ituloy-tuloy mo lang yan. Kung ano yung ginagawa mo. Maganda yung sinasabi ng cards for you. With the King of Cups and the King of Wands, it says stability. So, kung ano man yung pinagkakitaan mo ngayon, I can feel like this is something or some I feel like someone is helping you with regards to money, Pisces. Kung ano man yung, kung sino man yung tumutulong sa'yo, whether it is your friend asking for partnership and you're like, nagdududa ka, huwag ka magduda. This is someone who would give you good business advice. So, kung hindi man dumadating itong taong to, pwedeng dumating siya. He would ask for partnership and aalukin ka niya ng something stable. And go for it. With the Chariot, it says here, it's a go. So, kung sino man yung taong dadating sa'yo, bibigyan ka ng magandang business advice. Pagkatiwalaan mo, maaaring kailangan mo mag-invest dito. Medyo matagal nga lang babalik sa'yo, pero it says here with the 8 of Pentacles, tuloy-tuloy yan. Tuloy-tuloy yan. Medyo mabagal, pero tuloy-tuloy. Maniwala ka dito sa taong to. Hindi ka nito lolokohin. Just have to build your trust. So that's it for now, Pisces. Thank you for watching. I hope naka-resonate kayo. Please do like and subscribe to our channel. And maraming salamat po.